Hi, I'm Dr. Sabrina Shah Desai, an aesthetic oculoplastic surgeon based in London on Harley Street. I'd like to talk to you about thyroid eye disease or Graves' orbitopathy, which is the most common orbital disease affecting almost 1 in 20 people in UK. It affects more women than men between the second and sixth decades. Also known as Graves' orbitopathy, it's associated with but not caused by abnormal thyroid hormone levels. So apart from sore, red and watery eyes with swollen eyelids, you know, we see very often starry eyes known as eyelid retraction, which accounts for 90% of thyroid eye disease, bulging eyes known as proptosis, which accounts for 60% of presentations of thyroid eye disease, and you can also get double vision. Now often thyroid eye disease can last in the active phase can last a good 6 to 18 months, and then the burnt out or inactive phase kicks in. This is when we perform eyelid surgery. So when you come into clinic, we grade the severity of the thyroid eye disease. If it's mild, non-inflammatory disease, when we generally just treat it with lubricant drops and oral selenium, whilst a mild inflammatory disease may need additional non-steroidal anti-inflammatory oral medications or steroids. The more severe conditions require immunosuppressive treatment, radiotherapy, and often surgery, which is only reserved for severe sight-threatening eye disease. So these patients are co-managed with an endocrinologist. Double vision is managed with prisms, with an optometrist, and we also need to get the squint surgeon involved for rehabilitation. So eyelid surgery is where I come in the picture. And I offer it for lid lowering, so for starry eyes, and for blepharoplasty, for eye bags and really puffy eyes. I published my graded lid lowering technique in 2011, which achieves highly successful results and can be performed under a local anesthetic. I hope this little video has given you some insight into thyroid eye disease and the treatment options. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to visit my website or contact my team at Perfect Eyes Limited. I look forward to seeing you.